Yeah, this is a very significant event out here. It's the culmination of 15 plus years of a lot of hard work. It's the last major set of facilities that was left here on our way to Vision 2020. We have one large facility left to do, but this is certainly a major step forward in meeting our Vision 2020 goals.
Incredible job today. Not only was it done safely and compliantly, but it was textbook in terms of how the facility came down. And I want to congratulate all of the members of the team that participated.
Well, the completion of the 1220 building pull down is a completion of the largest remaining uncertainty we had for getting to Vision 2020 from a schedule standpoint. Certainly there's a lot of work left to do, but the area that we were managing the most risk had to do with pulling down this building.
The Centrifuge complex was originally designed for demonstration and testing of the gaseous diffusion process using centrifuge technology. So this facility was actually four different facilities when we call the K-1200 complex. The original facility built here was called the J-Lab, and it was one of the earliest facilities built in the 40s. The remaining facilities were built subsequent to that, K-1200, K-1210, and K-1220, and then was the recently shut down in 1985. And we've been doing all of the D&D work up to this point.
The big pullover that we got to witness today, and that took a lot of engineering hours. DOE and our prime contractor, UCorps, met on numerous occasions, talked about the strategy. We changed methods two or three times, finally locked in on the winches that came off of a barge somewhere, but they worked really ideal, as you saw from the video. So a lot of planning, a lot of high safety, you know, measures we always put in place, but it was a fantastic pullover.
I think one of the things that makes us so successful is our commitment to our safety culture and the application of it in a very deliberate manner.
We could not do what we do without the workforce that comes here every day, dresses out, goes in, gets this hard work done. They're dedicated to it. Certainly everything we do is focused on the person that's at the work face, that does the work every day. They do that work and they do it well and they do it safely. We really think our measure of success is that everybody goes home every day the way they came to work. We could not get this kind of work done here without the workforce that we have. It takes a partnership between DOE, the contractor, and labor to get the work done, and we have that here in spades.
The significance of this demolition project is this is one of the largest remaining structures here at ETTP, and by bringing down this facility, it's a huge skyline change and gets us one step closer to achieving Vision 2020.